What's up, all my moody people? Welcome back to another video. We're just back to back, and I love it. Today's video, I have been anticipating it for a while. I'm trying to figure out the right moment and the right way, the right timing, all that to do this. And we are reviewing the Fenty Beauty Gloss Balm Creams. So excited. As soon as these were announced, I was like, I have to get them. I got one of each. I was playing no games, and we are here to review them. So if you want to see, you know, a cute little lookbook, kind of first impressions to see what they look like, especially on my skin tone, because Rihanna, you know, she stands for the black girls. Anyway, if you want to see a review of these, then keep on watching. All right, got my gloss balms lined up, got my makeup wipes here, and we're just gonna jump right in. All right. Number one, starting off with number one, Mauve Wives. Okay, let's see if this has a description. Can't read. It does. Oh, luscious color, explosive shine, nourished, fuller looking lips. Okay, I mean, my lips are already kind of full looking, but I guess it can't hurt for them to look a little more full. So, oh, this color already is going to do it for me. Look at this, look at this. I mean, you just, a little ASMR moment. No, okay. Okay, okay, let's just go ahead and get this right on the lips. Let's see. Okay. Oh, oh yeah. It's hitting, it's hitting. Ooh, she smells good too. Oh my god. I already know that these are not the type of glosses that I can just put on straight. I always have to wear some sort of liner, especially when I'm playing with nude-ish, you know, in the nude range color. I always have to put on the brown lip liner to just kind of, you know, bring it all together and not look like I'm a crazy person, like a clown. Anyway, here's Mauve Wives. I am loving her. I so wish we didn't have to wear masks, but you know, COVID. But I wish we didn't have to wear masks. I can go out in public and show this bomb out. Look at this. Like, darn you, COVID. Okay. Anyway, she's like kind of pinky tone. I don't know how you would describe this, but she's a cool tone, pinky tone. She's more cool than she is warm. Which I stand. I personally don't like warm tone things on me because I am so warm tone as far as my skin tone. So I feel like I look like a hot mess, literally. Usually I can balance it out if I have like a cool tone lip liner, like the brown that I have. But long story short, I love this. This is a fave. I'm gonna try to figure out how I can stuff all of these in my purse so that I can have options. All right, moving on to the next one. Go ahead and get this liner back on my lips. Y'all know this is my favorite liner, Smashbox. It's actually an eyeliner. Use it as a lip liner, because who says I can't? Not you. And if you did, will you? Now we're on to number two, Fenty Glow. I believe that this is the exact same shade as the gloss balms that she originally dropped, just in a non-shimmer form. Yeah. This is low-key cute, so even though it's more on the warmer side, we can work with it. I told you, as long as you got the right liner, you can work with it. So let's see. Y'all, I'm so amped. I love Fenty Beauty, if y'all couldn't tell. Oh, smells so good. Oh, this is a nude. A nude for the girls. Honey. Like, Fenty Glow, number two. We're just two for two right now, okay? Two for two. I like this warm tone, I do. I'm pretty sure it says the same thing. Yep, luscious color, explosive shine, nourished, brother looking lips, yada, yada, yada. These lips, these look looking, they're looking luscious to you. You like my lips? stop. All right, that is number two, Fenty Glow. On to the next one. Don't want to make the liner too powerful because we still want to see the color. This is number three, Honey Waffles. The names, girl, are so creative. Ooh, pretty. This is like, I feel like the first three are like all different shades of nudes. I can't describe what they smell like, but they smell really good. That's all I can say. Oh, honey, get into it. I don't want to mix it too much into the liner because I don't want to change the color. This low-key looks like my skin tone. Like, low-key. I'm not even mad at it because the liner just helps bring it all together. Now, Rihanna came up with some bomb liners for women of color. It's a wrap. It's a wrap. You know, surprisingly, there are two things of Rihanna that I don't have. That's the Snap Shadows and her skincare line. Everything else I have bought, used, attempted, tried, whatever you want to call it. No, and the blotting paper. Does that really count though, the blotting paper? Because I mean, it's not really makeup, it's a tool. I don't know. So I guess that's three, two and a half. I'm saying two because it's a tool, okay? But this is Honey Waffles. She's a cute nude too. Like, you know, there are different shades of nudes and there are different intensities and levels of nudes. And these first three just hit three different levels, but they all look so good on me. Like, not to hype myself up, but sis. All right, let me stop. All right, let's take off Honey Waffle. Bro, darn COVID. I could be out here stunting with some juicy lips with my gloss on cream, but no, Rona. Whatever. I typically like to overline my lips, like I like to bring it down further, but I feel like with these, I don't have to because it just blends nicely together. Like, I don't have to worry about doing an ombre lip because the color blends nicely with my skin tone, with my lips, with my liner. It just all works together. Go ahead, Ruby. This is number four, Cookie Jar. This one is like, it's like a reddish brown, I feel like. Yeah. Does this one smell like cookies? She did. If it does, she just changed the game. No, it smells like the other one. Still smells good, but it's an idea for next time. You can make this smell like cookies. The other ones smell like waffles. I don't know what Mauve Wives smells like. And Fenty Glow just make it smell like the standard Fenty gloss, but. I know y'all tired of my sound effects, but I just can't help it. I like how they're showing up on my skin tone too. Like, I'm not too brown for them. Like, the color still comes through. On each one, you can see the pigmentation. This is giving me sexy, sultry vibes. Like, I'm gonna do this last one just because I wanna see how the color looks on me. But I feel like I don't even have to do it because everything that Rihanna does, it hits. Like, without fail. Cause she's that girl. Now, Siska put out some music. So, you know, I'm not gonna be one of those people that pressures Rihanna to do music. Sis is in her bag, okay? In her bag. She said, I got multiple streams of income. Okay, I'm trying to be like that. Quit my main job and just have multiple streams of income. Chilling on the island, with my boo. That's my secret boo. But people think it's my boo, but they're not gonna know until I say so. Okay? So I say so. Until Rihanna says so, until I say so. That's just the way it is. Okay. And oh yeah, the last cream. I'm so sad that this is over already, but this was so much fun to do. Fruit snacks. Now see, she could have made it smell like fruit snacks. Smells, oh, this one though. I don't know if it's in my head, but this one low-key smells fruity. I don't know if that's in my head or not, because I'm thinking in my head about fruit snacks. Specifically Scooby snacks. Those are the best fruit snacks out there. But this one's cute. She's like a berry. I don't want to say red, but I will say berry. Okay. She looks like wine almost. A cute little fruity red wine. Now see, I like berry when it's on the purple side, not as much as on the red side, but this is hitting on me, okay? Niana, take all my money. Take all my money. This gets Mewdii My Mo's stamp of approval. All of these hit. I can't wait to wear them all. I'm just gonna have to take pictures and post them since the world is shut down because people don't know how to listen. Corona could have been gone, but everybody wants to be out frolicking. Not gonna get into that. We're not gonna get political. But anyway, these 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 all get my stamp of approval. I love them all. I can't wait to incorporate them all. I'm sure my sister's gonna try to steal some. It's not happening, I'll hurt you. But that is it for this video, everyone. Thank you all so much for tuning in to my review. I hope you enjoyed this as much as I did. Like I said, I'm a huge Rihanna Fenty stan. So I was a little bit biased. But I mean, what can you expect when you have someone who's vouching for people like her? Like, she got 50 shade ranges, different shades of lipstick, different kilowatts for all different skin types. Like, you got hydrated if you got oily or dry skin. You got the matte if you got the oily skin. I said that backwards, but who cares? You know what I meant. She's just for the people, and I love her. But not to get off topic, thank you all so much for tuning in. I hope you enjoyed it. Please stay tuned for future videos, and I will see you on the next one. Bye.